long I did some chit chat because I was waiting for this canvas board I ordered. I wanted to paint a beautiful landscape, a big one, so let's paint together. It's an aerial ocean painting. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and watch other videos, like, share and comment your opinion. It will be a huge support for me. Let me spread my knowledge and grow with the flow. I prefer to add some other color while applying gesso, because if some other scratches are there, then I can recognize it and cover it with the gesso mixed with color. White canvas needs some other color as a base with gesso. So cover it completely, including side edges, and let it dry. Green, blue and white makes the ocean color so beautiful. I belong to coastal and I love to paint ocean, and you might have seen me painting on shorts as well. So I started with the ocean colors. I'm preferably more of green I'm using here, and blue textures I'm creating. I love texture creation when it comes to acrylic, not only acrylic, for everything I love creating textures. And also I love to blend them on board because it gives a soothing effect and it's so satisfying. It's individual preference of artist. If you want, you can blend it on palette as well, or you can go on board as well. So I prefer to blend them here so that I can create some textures. You can use knife as well, or brush edges you can use. And look into the direction when you're doing that. Mix little white as well for the shades. So blend it, three shades, like a dark one, lighter one and medium. So create some textures and look into the direction. I'm mixing yellow ochre with white to create sand texture here. Very light sand I'm using. Blend them neatly where ocean meets the sand. Let's keep little greenish touch in the middle. I dig into Pinterest and Google a lot before painting something, and I get very confused because of so many pictures, wonderful pictures on those apps, and I end up picking up few objects from this picture and that picture, and I create my own picture. It's individual interest. So if you want, you can refer a single picture and draw based on that. Here I'm creating some hills using sap green, burnt amber and other shades of hills here and there. I prefer to use knife to create texture, and only when it comes to shades I use brush. Let's create some rocks in the background using black. Here I'm using knife to create texture again. You can create more layers as well to create 3D texture, but wait for the first layer to get dried, then create with the knife. I'm going to create some shadows by mixing little water on the brush. Tone brush I'm using, little brush, and for the edges I will create some shadows to make it realistic. Coconut trees, palm trees are very common around sea. So I'm creating some tree textures here. So far so good. We have to add waves here. Only waves part is pending. Let's add them. Let's create curvy waves using white here. I'm keeping the texture so that I can blend the edges. I have created two layered waves here. Using dry brush to create some directions of the waves, reflections here and there. Blending them a little bit, a complete white border will not look good, so let's create some shadows by blending those white borders into that background and create little bit of reflection the waves. It gives the 3D look like waves are crashing here. So let's blend little bit. I couldn't blend them completely as I planned because my son woke up and I had to apply white again and to blend. I'm creating very small shades of waves again. Just working on highlights here and there. Just a finishing touch I'm doing. So far so good, those textures are looking good for me. If you want, you can work on more textures, layered work. So I'm going to wait a little bit and I'm going to varnish them. I'm using varnish spray here, it will protect the acrylics, but this smells like a nail polish. The whole room smells completely like very strong nail polish. So if you want, I mean if you are allergic to it, then you can apply them outside. Hope you like the video. Please like and share and support. Thank you very much.